Hi, Explorers! Today we're playing EVIL WATERPARK, Obby. There's an evil lifeguard. He's gone mad, and we have to escape. Let's go! If I can escape, that means I can help everyone else escape too. So I have to quickly
get past the shower room.
What? Okay. We made a checkpoint. I don't know where the evil lifeguard is, but we gotta go. Oh my gosh, no! The shower room, it's so hot! The water is always so hot! Okay, guys, I don't want to take a shower. I'm already clean. I don't want to take a shower. Okay, here we go. Okay, wait. Oh, is this pee? Did someone pee on the floor? Oh no, ew, I don't want to step on the pee. Okay, we're gonna go this way. Oh, through the vent, Explorers, we gotta go through the vent, come on! Okay, let's go this way. Which way do I go? It's like a maze in here. It's like a vent maze. Hello, ladies. I'm just looking for a way. Oh, out. Okay, we're here. Ow. My feet. I didn't know. It looked like checkered floors. The floors were that wasn't even a checkpoint yet. Okay, wait. What? Okay, we gotta dodge the pee. Now we gotta go across. Go this way. Okay, watch out for the checkered floor. No, not the maze again. I don't have anyone to follow. That's where they showed me where to go last time. Okay, here we go. Oh no. Okay, guys. Checkpoint. Yes, we made a checkpoint. Okay, Explorers, we gotta be very careful. This floor looks like checkers, but it's not. It's actually dirty pee water that we can't touch on. So we gotta be very careful. Okay, here we go. This lifeguard's crazy. I don't know why he did this. I don't know what he looks like. Do you guys know what an evil lifeguard would even look like? I don't want an evil lifeguard. I want someone that could like save me, rescue me. Why are we in the bathroom again? This place has so many Whoa, I just went through a toilet? What just happened? Okay, I went through a toilet, Explorers. That was crazy. Oh my gosh. This is like, that looks weird. What is that green stuff? I don't want to touch it. I'm just gonna, I almost fell. Okay, I just have to jump on these rusty pipes. Come on, rusty pipes. Gonna make it across. Yes. Okay, what's in here? I wonder, what do you mean what's in here? Oh my gosh.
Is that the evil lifeguard, Explorers? That's him right there.
Oh my gosh, okay, let's try this one. Oh, Explorers, a tip, I have to find things that are actually there. See, sometimes the evil lifeguard will try to trick you, and they put these fake bridges, but if you go like this, right? And you can go through it, see, this isn't real. If you go this way, it's not real. If you go this way, oh, see how you can't go through it? That means that this is real, ready? I'm willing to bet all my Robux on it. I only have like two of them to my name, but here we go. Oh, wow, it worked, Explorers. See, so basically, yeah, that's the hacks right here. You go like that. If you can see through it, it's not real. See, watch. See, not real. Real hacks with MarMar. Here we go. Okay. Oh no. It's okay. Okay, we remembered it, right? It's this one and then the middle. Oh no. Okay, here we go. So it's this one and then the far one over here. Okay. Oh, we gotta be very careful. I'm jumping over this. Oh, I'm so scared. Okay. Look at him. He's so evil and giant. Why is he a giant evil lifeguard? Is that what the green stuff did to him? Is the green stuff like made him mutate? Oh no, he's gonna touch me. You're mine. I don't wanna be Oh no. I touched one. Oh, my body's Okay, a tip for this, guys, I like to go, Okay, I like to jump diagonally. Ready? Diagonal. That's my favorite way to go about this. Diagonal. Oh, he's so evil. Look at his eyes. Explorers, there's an evil lifeguard trying to get me. Look at him. Okay, I'm gonna jump through there. Oh, what? This looks so challenging. Can I go this way? MarMar, I took a potion from his lab. Use it to knock him out, okay? How do I get this potion? I guess we have to give the evil lifeguard a potion to make him sleep. Okay, here we go, Explorers. Yes, I love the rainbow colors of this. The floaties that we're jumping on right now. Am I in the... No, I thought I could swim. I touched the water already. So I thought it was gonna let me swim. It's fine. What? I have to do this again? Okay. Here we go. Lady, don't follow me like that, please. Okay. Okay. Now we're gonna go through this thing. We're gonna run our fastest. Here we go. Okay. Wait, isn't there a checkpoint here? What is that? That looks like a checkpoint. Oh no, I guess not. Is that not a checkpoint? Hello? I need this checkpoint. Oh no. It's okay. Oh wait, Jello. It's actual Jello, Explorers. I love Jello. Oh, but it says we can't eat in the pool because you'll cramp up. Okay, that's true. I guess, I like Jello though. Okay. Ooh, it's so jiggly. Why is there so much food in the pool? This is my kind of pool. Okay, here we go. I'm jumping on that. Nice. I go this way. This way. Nice. Okay. Wow. I'm gonna go this way. Okay. Yes. Checkpoint. Yes, okay. I like these things. Another checkpoint. Nice. Explorers, at this rate, we're really gonna escape the life of the No! We gotta keep going. I think I hear him. I think he might be coming. I gotta get this potion to help him make him fall asleep. He's very cranky. Watch out for these obstacles. Where do I go? What do I do with this? No! Why is there an invisible wall there? This game. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna do this again. Oh, these look like candies. These look like red vines. I love red vines. Ah! Okay, Explorers, we gotta really focus. Look how high we are right now. I don't know how Olympics, like, divers do it, because look at this. This definitely would hurt jumping from here. Look how high up we are. This is so high. There he is. I thought I heard him. He's right there. We really gotta get out of here. We gotta go faster. Explorers, he's very angry. Okay, quick, make him eat the potion. Okay, here we go. I got the potion. Am I the potion? Where is the potion? Oh, no, I'm going through the lifeguard now. I have to, like, deliver the potion to his digestive system. Okay, I guess we gotta do it, guys. So the lifeguard is, this is his mouth. That's actually his stomach acid right here. This is his stomach acid in ball form. We're gonna jump through this. We go on this guy. Jump on this shell. Okay, let me get a crab. Yes. Yes. Okay, onto the shell. Jellyfish. Okay, here we go. Oh, what are these? What are these little string guys? Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, we're really going through the large intestine right now, Explorers. We gotta deliver this potion, Explorers. Will we make it? Make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. No! It's okay, we got a checkpoint. It's okay, we're gonna make it through this, guys. Okay, how do I get across this thing? Is this electricity? Why are they? Oh my gosh. It's gonna shock me, Explorers. I don't wanna get shocked. Okay. Why are there so many cats? Hey, kitties. You guys are cute. Wait, is the lifeguard trying to distract me with really cute cats? Oh no! He did! It worked! I pet a cat because they're so cute! How does he know I like cats? Lifeguard, how do you know I like these cute kitties? I just gotta pet one more. Don't pet him, Mama. It's not worth it. You gotta give him the sleep potion. No, I just wanna pet him, though. I just wanna touch this cat. Hello. You're so cute, don't look at him. He's wearing like a tie. This lifeguard really knows how to do the distractions. I must not touch the kitties. Don't touch the kitties. So I will not touch the kitties. Uh-huh, yep, yeah, see, your distractions don't work on me, lifeguard. Okay, we got out of there. He put a lot of cats in there. That was very dangerous. Wait, we're almost there? Run home. Okay, here we go. Oh, I'm really going home. Oh my gosh, I have to dodge cars so cars don't hit me? I'm so fast right now, though. Look how fast you are. Oh my god, I was running so fast that I ran into a car and it destroyed me. Okay. We gotta really stretch, that's why, Explorers. We didn't stretch our necks enough. Make sure you do a nice neck stretch with me. Okay. You ready for this, Explorers? Here we go. We're gonna go ahead and jump, and we're gonna run home. Make sure to hit the like and subscribe button for good luck, because we're gonna make it home right now. Here we go! Why am I in slow motion? Okay, so here we go! Okay, here we go! Here we go! Oh, what? Why am I slow now? It's all those burgers I've been eating. Mama, I said not to eat some of the burgers. This is way less more epic. Wait, can you play some epic music? I was trying to show the camera the epic music shots. Okay, wait, someone play some epic music. Ready? Cue epic music. Here we go. We're gonna run home. Wait, maybe I gotta hit this thing. Oh, that's why. There we go. Okay, epic music starting now. Oh my gosh. Okay, maybe I have to look at where I'm going. That's crazy though. Wait, let me try a strategy where I'm not looking. I just want to see. Oh my gosh. Okay, I gotta look at where I'm going. Okay, Explorers. Here we go. But that's actually kind of a hack. Look, if you jump over this thing, you can do it in slow motion. Everything looks cool in slow motion. Ready? Cue epic music. Look how slow I'm going. No, I thought I dodged it. Okay, we're gonna have to do it fast now, guys. We're running out of time.
I can't be messing around anymore.
We got to defeat the giant evil lifeguard. Here we go. I'm focusing, I'm locked in, I'm in the zone. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Okay. I'm so fast right now, guys. I'm breaking records. I'm breaking land speed records right now. Here we go, Explorers. We're almost there. We're almost home. Wait, am I home? Did I make it? What did you say? Whoa. We made it. Be sure to join the group. We made it, Explorers. We made it home. Thank you so much for hitting like and subscribe. And if you don't know, we post every single Thursday and Saturday. So I'll see you then. Bye.